Comes in to face Jacoby Ellsbury, first and third, two out. Ellsbury floats one shallow left. In comes Young. He'll get there. Side retire. Edgin throws one pitch, gets one king sized out. That sends us to the bottom of the eighth. Mets still down 1-0.